With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, today our question is, we are given with the reaction in which we have this C6H5 ring and we have MgBr here. If we'll react it with CO2 and H3O+, we get P. So we have to find P here. So here we have CO2, so the structure of CO2 is like this, and we have to react it with this compound, that is C6H5MgBr. So this act as a Grignard reagent. And since it acts as a Grignard reagent, so this will break as positive and here we will get negative. So here we get R positive and MgBr negative. Now here we can see that this double bond O will partially shift its electron to this oxygen, and here we get partial negative charge and here we get partial positive charge. So here we get the compound as C. Here the double bond O which is here will be intact, and this will be single bond O minus, and here we will have this benzene ring attached like this. Now here in second we have to react it with H3O+, that is acid. So this will supply H+ to this compound. So here H+ will be supplied to this oxygen, and here we get compound like this. Here we get double bond O and OH. So this is benzoic acid. So the P is benzoic acid. I hope you understood the question. Do practice this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.